got a couple of Big Macs. You got the buy one, get one for $1, so. I haven't had one in a while. I uploaded those Dahmer court videos on court TV, so I'm watching this.
Done through a licensed doctor.
Yes, that is correct.
Okay. topic that you were talking about here, relative to the time that you had gone over to...
That was constant accent, I can hear.
Dahmer's grandmother's house.
Midwestern accent.
You had gone in, you had persistently said that you wanted to leave because you were in a hurry, correct?
Correct.
Was there ever a time that you came adamant in the fact that you just wanted to leave?
Yeah, but that would have been quite difficult since I didn't have transportation.
Okay, you never asked to use the telephone to call for a taxi?
I'm tired.
No, because he was going to finish his cup of coffee and we're going to leave. I didn't feel it was necessary.
So what did hold you up all that much to have that cup of coffee?
No, it wasn't, but I just wanted to be on my way home by then.
Okay, and at that point in time you indicated you really didn't see anything strange about the fact that you wanted you to have a cup of coffee with him?
No, I did not. It was late at night, and a lot of people have coffee at night.
You indicated that you heard the grandmother talking to Jeff, is that correct?
I heard the elderly woman, yes.
Okay. Was there ever a time that you came to learn that the grandmother came into the room or interrupted Jeff in any way?
Was there a time that...
That you ever came to learn that the grandmother ever entered the room? Did you ever see her?
No, I did not.
Okay. And you don't know whether or not there was ever a time throughout the course of the evening that she would have come in and interrupted anything that may have taken place after you were unconscious?
I was unconscious, so I really couldn't.
Okay. I'm just saying you never came to learn that.
No.
You indicated that you had called the police the night that you were released from the hospital, is that correct?
No, I went to the police station.
You went to the police station, and this was in West Adams?
Yes.
Okay. Was it the night of Easter?
Yes, it was.
Okay, that was the very next day after this occurrence had taken place.
That is correct.
So tired.
When you went to the police station,
that was good.
Why they never issued
I'll finish the other one later. I'm just tired. No, I gotta pick up my guitar, and amp, and just take a break from stuff. I need to get some pills, but I'll get those later.
Yes, I did.
Excuse me.
Just. Just tired too much and depressed, but not in a defeated way.
I really couldn't tell.
You had indicated, I believe.
I gotta get this, this tooth fixed. It's been broken for since COVID started. So. I hope you guys are doing okay out there, and just take care of yourselves. Because no one else will do it for you. And, just have fun, as much fun as you can. And just relax and just try to enjoy life. Even if you don't feel like you are, just try. You know, there's stuff out there. There's video games, music, anything that doesn't involve people, because people could bring you down sometimes. But, maybe they can lift you up either way. Just take care of yourselves. All right, I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.